Hello everyone, this is Georgia, also known as Quesadilla Amanda, and today we have another unboxing from Diamond Art Club, one of their newly releases. It's called Reflection by John Sloane. It's a square diamond painting, as you can see from the box. It's 71 by 56. When am I going to stop doing that? I hope this time it fits on my desk. Let's open it. Spatula box. Oh, my box has a hole. I hope nothing inside is damaged. I hope. Well, I don't think. Well, why this has a hole? It came in a box. The box came inside the box and now it has a hole. That means they must have packaged it with a hole. Hey, this time it fits in my desk. All the things are out. This is a bigger picture. Reflections. With a little boy and his dog. I don't know. This picture is screaming to me. Screaming. I wish I had a lake or a river where I grew up so I can see the nature like this. This is the inventory sheet. We have three ABs. I think it's a yellow, orange and white. We'll see when we see the drills. And 47 colors. You also get this little sticker. It's the classic Diamond Art Club square box, tweezers, blue pen, see-through funnel, two hearts and a few baggies. And now let's get to the good stuff. Oh, and I see, okay, the painting is untouched, so yay. And I need to find the other way. Where it's open? Oh, it opens from here. Now you may ask, Georgia, when are you going to make all these paintings? I don't know. I really don't know. Beats me. One thing's for certain, I'm going to keep them safe. Okay. Okay, we have a clear refill. Oh, that's some nice glue. Yeah. Look at the duckies. Okay. I won't do that again. The instructions on how to diamond paint, step by step. This time we have only one pack of drills and the colors are mostly green. Loads and loads of shades of green, and I love green. We'll see them in a bit. Let's see the protagonist of the show. And here we are. Reflections. I'm going to take you on a ride. It starts there with a path, the river, and then you can see beautiful, and that's all the bridge through and the trees, and then the duckies and the boy with his dog. I think it's a boy. Usually only the boys in the old times had this cross thing to keep their trousers on, but might be a little girl too. And here are the little cute pink flowers. And I think the boy should be the main attraction here, but what really took me into this kid is the tree. Look at this tree. The rendering in this tree, whoever did it, It's gorgeous. I bet when the drills go in there, it's going to be the most lifelike tree you've seen. And the most sparkly one too. And goes all around. Drill feels clear. Clear as day. Yeah. A lot of people said about the bridge. What made me buy this painting is the tree. I really want to see that tree done. And because when I want something really bad, I usually leave it for last. So I'm going to start on this side of the painting when I start it and walk my way there. So the tree is the last one. And I like the duckies too. Ducky, ducky, ducky. We have one. Two, three, four ducks. Quack, quack. Yeah. Okay, let's see our drill, shall we? Oh, lately Diamond Art Club is not making any favors to my wallet. I mean, give me a break. Just don't put landscapes for a week, please. We have three ABs on this one. And let's let the drill train begin. 895, those diamonds are gorgeous. Two bags of 905. But if you really like greens, this is the painting for you. 3819. 904, three bags. 3799. 666. 470. Two bags of 4070. That's a beautiful green. 318. 413. Two bags of dark green. 890. 3371. We're getting to the dark colors. As you can see, they're still gorgeous. 317. 414. 166. 3053. And that's our first AB, the white. 141, look at it. Oh. 3052. 3755. 415. 814. 435. The beautiful pink, 603. 434, 334, another nice blue, probably for the river. Where else we go, Georgia? The sky, maybe, I don't know. Oh, I'm not. And here is our other ABs, 606 AB. Focus. Show the beautiful drills. Come on. You can do it. You were doing it so well before. There we go. Wasn't so hard. And look at these oranges. 136. 3841. 436. 738. 98. Another beautiful pink. 604. Oh, mint green. 775. Oh, another AB. It has four. Huh. Yeah, that's AB. That's a yellow AB. No, it's three. Probably I miscalculated something. 712, 3024, 433, 739, 762. Scrambled eggs, 165, 898, 322, 3033, 437, and 605. We have one more bag to go. We have a lot of 471s. One only bag of 310s. 499, I like this red. Oh, we have a hijacker in there. An 895. And this is Reflections. And honestly, if you like sceneries and you like really good trees, that's a very good painting. That's it for now. Take care, stay safe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.